Passengers have only just boarded the plane when an argument breaks out. A woman who's with her daughter has just been brought on in a wheelchair and is being shouted at by the man next to her. He wants her to move and begins making threats.
I'll tell you this, if you don't go to another seat, I'll push you to another seat.
When she doesn't move, he becomes more aggressive, in full view of the other passengers on the Ryanair flight.
Don't talk to me in a foreign language.
He then racially abuses her.
Stop. There's no need for that.
An air steward also intervenes and the woman's moved to another seat, but many are questioning whether that was the right thing to do.
You have to come down.
Well, throw him off the flight.
He wasn't and was allowed to continue his journey from Barcelona to Stansted in Essex. Ryanair's now facing a huge backlash. The passenger who filmed the incident and put it online says he feels let down by the airline and more should have been done.
I'm still in shock. I couldn't believe my eyes. I was struggling through the whole incident because, of course, that could have been my mother. If the roles had been reversed and that was a black man who had done that to an elderly white woman, he'd have been not only thrown off the plane, he'd still be in a Spanish jail somewhere.
Since the incident on Friday, Ryanair says it's reported it to the police. Essex Police has confirmed it's investigating and working with Ryanair and the Spanish authorities. The woman involved has told ITV News she'd just lost her husband and is now struggling to make sense of what's happened. Lauren Hall, ITV News.